It's a bit OP, to be honest. Human unlocked, man of faith. Skill 3 is unholy. And when you unlock everything in unholy, you get the achievement, man of faith. Man of faith. Yeah, the only good thing about the game is the world design. Everything else sucks. Oh my fucking god! The token is open. The totem is fucking OP. They can't move at all. Next points I get, so I invest into combos. The game works like garbage here. But whatever, we'll see the end. Have a clue what I'm doing. L design is great. It's really great. Hold and protect the blood that Muriel dropped when signing the pact. Nobody lives here without the blood. If you're reading this, you're about to die. So stares down too. To unlock the door. How far do we go? Thank you. Get the fuck out with this shit. That's enough. Why am I stuck? What the fuck? Fucking game. I wasted this now. Hey, come on, please. Please. Fucking bitches. How much health have they put on those two? Human unlock, Green Reaper. Got that strong. He has to move forward with this. Boss fight. It looks like it's a boss fight. It's not. Alright. What the fuck? Interesting. No, it can happen. You can push them off the ledges. This is the biggest chapter so far. Usually the maps are very small. That's so. A scepter. I doubt there's Lucifer remaining. There's So and Sawyer remaining. I really doubt it's the last one. There's Muriel, since we're searching for Muriel's blood. Oh, motherfucker. Died. These fucking bitches. Where I came from down there, from over here. My God. Thank you. got three ways to go. What on earth? I got AoE with a sword. Is there a glass over there? Yeah, but there's a fucker too. Let me order some food. Give me a second.
Alright, let's move on.
Neither this shit, we need to go here. That's Muriel's blood. Nope. Nah. Switch.
Get it open now.
Sorry, did I bet? I'm gonna check what's down here. Then we go up. That's a meter. Oh, I got 55. Last combo. Are you talking about? Would be this shit. Ah, shit, another. Oh, my. Die. Everyone else doesn't matter. Yeah. the last one. At least it looks like him, the last one. Hunt. What is this shit? There's still. What the fuck? Three bitches in a single. Huh? How the fuck do you miss that? Just hope it won't crash. Super power form, you should be able to one-shot someone, you know. I think this was it. We need Muriel's notes for this to upgrade this too. Blood
once, just like me.
Chapter 13. Should be chapter 13. What is this shit? What happened here? What's with the shadows? Don't know if it's supposed to look like this. Could be a bug. Of course there's bitches. Of course. Where to? Lucifer. There's that, there's Lucifer, the Saw, there's Sawyer, and Muriel. All of them.
Well, if it isn't Desmond Pierce, you're in demand these days. You've come to tell me that you've finally chosen our cause. The cause of murdering and torturing people? I'll pass.
Can I kill him now?
Wait a second. I'm guessing that Desmond has a good reason to visit us. Am I right? Are you looking to do a little deal with the devil? If you let Kristen live, I'll bring you the one who's been a thorn in your side. I'll bring you Muriel. I'm interested. But tell me, how are you going to find him?
With this?
Where did you get that?
It really is his blood.
You guarantee your safety, and it's yours. I'll even find Muriel for you if that's what it takes.
temptation. It always was a powerful weapon in my arsenal. You are a fast learner, Desmond. Okay, I am completely charmed. Such a bargain. How could I refuse?
I won't give it to you until you promise Kristen's safety.
Idiot! You think you can make demands in my realm?
Saw?
Yes.
Go find that bitch immediately.
You can do what you like with her.
No!
Have you forgotten where you are? Here, I am God. I don't make deals with anybody, even with a would-be savior and destroyer.
Without the blood, you'll never get Muriel.
I'll get the vial from your dead body. We've already met my brother Belial. Let me introduce you to my other brother.
Oh, sure. We get to fight with Satan. Oh no, it's another realm. Fuck, Satan is a snake. You were quite ambitious with the game. What's this? I really thought it was a small game, but it's actually a big game. Everywhere. Since when is Satan a snake? Okay, let's keep it fire snake. Way out. It's a train snake.
You think you can stop me?
I don't want to. The saw has tracked your friends. You have to hurry. I can grant you safe passage.
To Miami?
Not exactly. Hurry up.
Human unlocked. Why does it have to be a snake? Yeah, I asked the same question. The Savior and Destroyer, chapter 13. This looks like the end. But it can be their Muriel notes. Unless it's an unfinished game. That's Miami.
Just let them gut you.
I came here to fight with him. If I win, you let me and my friends go. If I lose, kill us.
Very nice, Savior and Destroyer. But you wasted your breath. You cannot talk your way out of this.
It's a challenge. Do you accept it? Or would you prefer to hide behind your henchmen's backs?
I have already defeated you.
That was then. This is now. Come on, let's fight! All these executors can be our witnesses.
The Saw. We all serve here under your command. Prove you're worthy of our loyalty. The savior and destroyer is challenging you. Accept.
Okay, savior. Let's dance.
It's a fucking Diablo. I can't even think of where it was. Ah, motherfucker. Bom dia. É, vamos lá, sim. Be right back in a second. Food arrived. We killed this boss. I go to eat, and then we finish the game. Well, there goes the soul. Chicken wings, fries, onion rings.
Hell and heaven wanted to use me in a war I didn't even know existed. For that, they destroyed my life. To them, we are the lamb between a roaring lion and a howling wolf. This struggle isn't about people at all, and it's not about good or evil for mankind, so I will not be a weapon for either side. I will find Muriel, the only executor who ever stood up to Lucifer. And with his help, I'll take back the life that was stolen from me. And every creature responsible will pay the highest price.
To be continued in Devil's Hunt 2. Imagine that. Or they plan the DLC for 2 Muriel skills. Is this the end? Human unlocked Desmond, savior, destroyer. What the fuck? This is the end. They added skills in the game from the third skill tree that requires Muriel's notes or whatever. So, there's Belial, Satan, Lucifer, Sawyer. We killed Saw. We need to kill Sawyer also. Who else? That's about it. Devil's Hunt 2. They might plan a DLC or a sequel. Why is there demon voices in the credits? Is there an end? I wanna see if there's a new game plus. what's vexing us. Gallery. Artwork. Well, let's keep some, see? You know, there might be some hidden things around, but frankly, I don't. What if I say continue? Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? It's this whole day to skip, I'm holding it. Come on. Straight to credits and continue. Check the credits again.
Hell and heaven wanted to use me in a war I didn't even know existed.
Is there a main menu? The exit to main menu. Yes. Shit. I've never seen something like this in my life. Holy shit. Difficulty level hardcore. 38 out of 65 puzzles, 21 out of 28 notes. Yes, exit. Yo, goddammit, how are we with the achievements for this trash? Yo. I got 22 out of 33 achievements. Savior and Destroyer, get all the achievements. I can read demonic, read all of the demonic notes. Mirror, mirror, find and destroy all the Lucifer mirrors. Revisit, play any chapter once again. Don't be afraid, unlock all skill trees. I believe you can fly, knock off 20 enemies from a ledge. Secrets of Hell, find all the secrets in Hell. Peaceful Soul, drain 75 souls. Man of Chaos, Miami has no secrets for me. Iron Man, complete the game without dying. They actually plan a sequel. There is no fucking ending as a savior or as a destroyer. You only get this middle ending that leads to nowhere. You can tell by the achievements there is no different ending. Dear God. Okay, we're done with Devil's Hunt. We're done with whatever I play before this. We're done with Valfares. Gears 5 left, then we switch to Stygian and Uncased. But probably I'll check Uncased when I'm done with Gears 5. There is no new game plus. Alright. Guys, that's gonna be it for today. We continue tomorrow with Gears 5. I want to thank you all for watching. And I wish you all good night, people. See you back tomorrow.